Hey guys, in today's video, we did a few swim throughs, saw a bunch of rays, as well as a few wobbegongs, and we continued the quest to perfect our bubble rings. I'm heading to Deep Week in April, so we did a few training dives that I filmed as well. If you're new here and you enjoy this video, don't forget to subscribe just down below. Let's jump into it. About 5 meters, and we've just swum out the back, and now it's opened up to maybe almost 10 meters. The water's blue, not green. But yeah, it should be a much better dive out here. We're trying to do some bubble rings. Very unsuccessfully at the moment, but hopefully we get better. Finally getting the technique down to the bubble ring. I've been blowing a little bit too much air into them, so those last few that I just did as I was running out of air actually ended up being the best. Still a work in progress, but we're getting there. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. We had a ton of fun just messing around, blowing bubble rings, and doing a bit of training as well. If you enjoyed the video, give it a like down below. If you want to see more videos, click right here to subscribe. Otherwise, check out these two videos here. And I'll see you guys next time.